Hey there, Exodus Nation. In this video, we'll learn how to quickly and securely swap tokens in Web3. The Exodus Web3 Wallet is a browser extension for Google Chrome and Brave web browsers. Now, if you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right or visit exodus.com. Exodus Swap is your portal to swap crypto via both decentralized and centralized third-party exchange API providers. Let's take a quick look at both. Exodus Swap in the Web3 wallet integrates a DEX aggregator for providing access to token swaps at the lowest possible prices. DEX aggregators source liquidity from multiple DEX providers, meaning they can get tokens from more than one supplier. They choose the liquidity provider depending on which one has the lowest price. Now, this offers you more favorable fees and token prices than a single exchange. To handle cross-chain swaps, Exodus Swap integrates with third-party exchange API providers. Your crypto is sent to a third-party exchange API provider who swaps it for the crypto you want and then sends it back to your wallet. At the time of making this video, the following networks are supported in the Exodus Swap: Solana, Ethereum, Polygon, BNB Smart Chain, Avalanche, C-Chain, and Phantom. Now, more are being added all the time, so open up that wallet to see what's new. It's now time to get to the good stuff. The swap icon is always visible in your wallet, and once you click, you'll be taken to the swap screen, where you'll select the asset you want to swap by choosing one from the drop-down menu. Now, since there are many assets available, you can use the search bar to find the asset you'd like to receive, or you can use the filter to provide results from only one network. And once you've selected your swap pair, enter the amount of crypto you would like to swap. You have a few ways to do this. Min swaps the minimum amount the exchange will allow. Half swaps half of your balance. All swaps, of course, all your balance. Or you can enter an exact amount of crypto by clicking on the amount in the asset or your local currency. If you would like to see the exact details of how much the swap will cost, you can review your swap details by clicking network fee. After reviewing your swap information, click X to return to your swap. Then click on swap to start your trade. Once your swap begins, a new tab will open in your browser to display the swap progress. You can leave the tab open to monitor the swap progress or close the tab and continue using Exodus by clicking the Web3 wallet icon. Your swap progress is also available by navigating to the swap history page. And that's it. Your swap is complete. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you would like to learn more tips and tricks about Exodus, please subscribe to the channel and visit our knowledge base.